joining us for NBA action on 2K Sports. Alongside Chris Weber and Grant Hill, I'm Brian Anderson, the fourth member of our crew. Shot clock at five, and there's the screen. And there's the drive. Goes back up, and he drops that one in. So far in this one. On the take. That one goes in.
Taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet him.
Very little resistance. Just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Sends it home from three-point land.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to them on the perimeter.
1 minute left now in the first quarter. Here he goes. And he dunks it down.
And one move ahead of the defense. A solid pick.
And then the bump. There's a screen. Going inside.
Throws it down emphatically.
He's got serious hops, right? You add that to his ability. And denied. He sends it right off the glass. And the layup is good. He's got six. To the inside. Oh, and a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Making sure of it with the two hands.
Second chance shot. And the rebound paying off as they pick up about a minute in. From behind the arc. Hey, now 5 for 8. Shooting a pretty good percentage right now.
I was talking about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect snug on vacation.
Oh, he goes up high for the two-handed slam.
And that's got to hurt. A turnover for a free run.
Here's the pick. Baseline J is on the way, and he hits the jumper. Five shots to fall this second quarter. 4-3. Count it. He's 4 for 8 now.
Put your head down.
Here's Iverson. He's got 6. From 9 feet, and the shot goes down. Oh, another. The 3 sinks it from distance.
4-3.
In today's NBA.
Puts up the 8-footer, and the bucket counts. And he's on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a 3-point play. The 3. Oh, and he just knocks down the buzzer beater.
Monster buzzer beater.
On here in the second half. Here's Iverson. Gets the 3 to fall.
He's an NBA championship. But I am more than blessed with having an incredible 19-year career.
6 for 9 in the half. Inside. Uses the glass to finish the layup. And that ties it up.
In a tight game, they wanted to make sure that.
Ooh, he's found his rhythm. Puts it up off the inbound. Good work on the boards as they picked up the second chance points. No good there. Off the double clutch. Got 8 of 14 attempts to go in the second half so far. Shot's good by Iverson.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
Takes it inside. And he goes in for the dunk.
And you have to love it. The floor general taking things into his own hands.
Just the... He ups his intensity to the paint. Lays it up and in off a pretty assist. Give him 8.
He drops yet another dive. Just facilitating this.
The visitors with the ball. Here's Iverson. Uses the glass on the layup. Soft touch off the glass.
They are passing the ball around tremendously right now.
Give him 8. There's the triple. Knocks down the triple.
Such an effect.
They set the pick. Oh, there's the alley. Oh, and the buzzer beater is good.
Makes his selection just in time.
This fourth quarter promises to be a good one. Takes a 3. He's got it going on.
And he's in his bag from beyond the arc right now. You see his confidence.
See, he's making a good.
And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line. tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action coming up for you. Alongside Chris Weber, Grant Hill, and our reporter Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. Gone by in the first quarter. Jackson gets the bucket for a decade in the WNBA. I want to know how the mental aspect of the game helps to compensate for any loss of athleticism, as you say.
Man, BA, loss of athleticism? Man, I'll take it.
Disrupt the law. Here's Law.
Oh, don't do that to him!
Oh, my goodness!
And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Boy, I like their energy coming in. Terrific execution.
AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Count that one, Reed.
Starting to find.
That took the longest to get. That was the hardest. And, you know, I think because of that.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into this first quarter. And it's good. Wide open. Count it. And that shot. From behind the arc. Connects from downtown. Pass to Reed. The three. Sinks the tray. Driving to the basket. And it's flushed down. A nice jam. And off to a perfect 4-for-4 start of the second. And it's one area where the WNBA has dominated the.
Who's watching it?
Just over a minute has passed here in the second quarter. 2 points. That one goes.
Team's intensity right now.
Drills it from deep. Pass to Jackson. Fires from deep. Pure from three-point range. Jackson's got 9.
Another in the long line of big men who can drain the three. That makes
play. Into the lane.
Their offense is looking like a well-oiled machine, getting any look they want.
Yeah, right now it feels.
Jacks up a three. Here's Jackson. And the dunk by Jackson.
Oh, nothing soft about that.
Was not. Soft touch off the glass.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach.
There's a screen. And he drives in. And he goes in for the dunk.
And one move ahead of the defense. A solid pick.
And then from the field now.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
Left wing. Good. 5 for 9 shooting so far. And there's a pick. And he dunks it down.
He's been as dependable as he always is. He can't do it all.
The 11-footer. Here's Law. Takes a three. He buries it from three. 7 of 8 shots to fall in the third quarter so far. Pulls up on the wing, and the jumper falls for him.
And he couldn't get an easier shot. The defense right now just looks defeated.
I mean, I don't know what they do.
tuning in this Sunday evening. Alongside Doris Burke and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan. And on the sidelines, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. And the home team has possession. They trail by three. And Greg, at this point in the year, your system overall doesn't seem to be working. How much can you really... Jackson with the screen. Right block shot, and he hits the jump shot. Hoyas moving the ball around, and Jackson gets it to go.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
A three. Drills it from outside. To the paint. There we go. Now in the scoring column with them.
Defensively.
To me, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
And he's having quite the quarter, converting better than Quay to generate easy looks.
The very definition of quality transition offense. If it can end at the cup, it's exciting.
To the inside. Up and in, off to an efficient start, 2 for 3 from the field.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've got.
Shot the game clock separated by 5. Here's Jackson, and the dunk by Jackson.
And this game already taking shape as an offensive
and quarterback score. And here's Brown outside, another field goal for him. And Jackson throws it down hard.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's...
Their shots to drop here in the second quarter. They're 5 for 9.
You've got to love his aggressiveness to finish inside.
Well, his leaping ability gives him a... to the wing right side. Pulls it from 20. Buries the jump shot. And now the Hoyas on the break. Here's Bottoms. Drops in the breakaway layup. Bottoms got his third basket of the night.
Every team looking to get easy ones in transition.
Here's Jackson, and the dunk by Jackson.
That's a stomach punch, guys. Turn it over and give him a free run to the bucket.
Oh, yeah. Out to the right wing. From deep. Cracks in the tray.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
The 11-footer counted. Bottoms got 10 points.
Hey, guys, they've allowed an embarrassing number of points off those turnovers.
One by Jackson. The tray. Connects from 3-point range. 3. He has 7. Pass to Steele. Inside. Count that one.
I'll tell you, individually, he is doing all...
Passes it to Jackson. That's in for his 8th bucket tonight. Here's Powell. Launches a 3, drills the 3-pointer. And the Hoyas lead by 15. There's a screen. Into the lane, and he goes in for the dunk.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the...